Aftershock. Let's break some shit.
Thank you. I'll throw out a lot of water right now because it's hot as fuck. Take one drop and pass it around, okay? Everybody here took the vaccine, right? Strangely enough, Gavin Newsom is in the house tonight, Gavin!
He's smoking on that beer, man. Look up, Gavin, pass that shit.
I met Gavin Rosdale's in the house with Gavin Newsom. I think he's with Danny Wimmer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Danny Wimmer. Do you love this show or not? That really is Danny Wimmer. Usually he gives out drinks about this time, but today he's double pricing this shit, right? Double? Trying to make you some money, Playboy. Quite sexy out there. You want my hat? You can have it. Right after I get done wiping my ass with it. I want to say hello to people over here. Howdy, yo, howdy! You guys are loud on this side, Jesus. You know, I was on the farm earlier today. I was wrangling some snakes, and I just got horny as hell while I was out there. Straight up horny as fuck. And then this song came to mind. I was like, I'm in private. Should I touch myself or should I not? It's my own property. Since it is your first time seeing Limp Bizkit, do you know what nookie means? Just checking. I know you already know this, but if you see somebody fall down or get bullied, please pick them up and help them out, okay, y'all?
looking through these eyes, can you see the size of the flame? Building on the past, it's burning up my brain. Everyone that burns has to learn from the pain. Hey, I think about the days my girl ran away with my pain. My fellas came to play. Now she's stuck with the homies that she fought. And now I'm just a sucker with a lump in my throat. Like a chump, 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 like a chump. Should I be feeling bad? Should I be feeling good? It's kinda sad that I'm the last side for the neighborhood. And you would think that I'd be moving on, but I'm a sucker like I said. I fucked up in the head. Maybe she just made a mistake, and I should give her a break. My heart a lake, either way. Hey, what the hell? What you want me to say? I won't lie that I came tonight.
I could tell Ronnie was okay with cursing because when he got on stage, he says, "Fuck you, Fred Durst."